So this is another quick tutorial in Pokemon Adventure Red Chapter. So this is for the part on Cinnabar Island where you need to battle Moltres to progress the story. However, I'm sure most of you got stuck at this point. I know I did for a while. All Blaine says is Moltres, and Moltres does not attack you. So there's one specific thing you need to continue this cutscene, which is an Aerodactyl. So the reason for that is Blaine gives you access to his lab, and he says you need a strong flying type to combat Moltres before the cutscene ends. So you go to his lab, you use the machine to revive the old Amber, which becomes the Aerodactyl, which is sent to your PC. So go to the PC in Cinnabar Island, retrieve the Aerodactyl, put it in your party, and then head back to Moltres and Blaine. So make sure you go to Moltres on the right side where Blaine is and not the side on Cinnabar Island, or the town I mean. So then, now you can progress the cutscene with Aerodactyl in your party. And here you go, see the cutscene then begins. And then after this point, it's smooth sailing, you battle the Moltres, and like other cutscenes, you can capture it, so just defeat it as quick as possible, and then it's smooth sailing. So I hope this video did help you, and be on the lookout for future quick guides in Pokemon Adventures Red Chapter and a review. So thank you for watching.